flitting about again. You can't keep me away. Now, it was a bit chillier this morning, and during the night, I recorded minus 10. Minus 10 is getting colder. Up north, they recorded a temperature of minus 4 in the glens. So, it's true to their word. We're going to have a cold snap. They're reckoning we're going to have quite a few snow showers tomorrow, so I need to be prepared. I'm out and about anyway. I'm used to it. As I've said to you, I see you're enjoying my little wildlife films. That's a ditch there. Got you watch that. Yeah. I thought I'd do a bit of sketching today. Let's have a wee rest here. Up a bit. There's water there. Right, I thought I'd do a little bit of sketching today. Yeah. Got the sketch pad out with me. I thought, why not? It's not as if it's raining or nothing, it's dry. Right. Yeah, back to the wildlife films. You seem to be enjoying my little wildlife films. I love making them. And as you've probably gathered and you've probably seen, my wildlife films are quite different from others. So it's got all the natural sounds, and I like to get down low and get in amongst the wildlife and just see them in their natural habitat. I like to portray them in the natural environment without disturbing them. As you can see in the majority of my clips, they're completely unaware that I'm there. And if they are aware, it's because they're used to me. I've gotten them used to me, which is the best. Look at this. I'm turning around. Look at the edge of this. See blue skies. Look at that environment for wildlife. Now another thing is when I'm out here, I take note of, I'll show you. Here's a prime example. You see the moss? And you see the colours? I take note for my art of all these different brown ochres, umber, brown umber, dark umber, hooker's green, yellow green. So when I'm out and about, as you should be doing, is taking note of all the colours. Hence, that's why I do my wildlife films, because I started it off because it's reference material for me. I had to get some reference material, photographs and whatever. I wasn't going to be relying on the internet. That's other people's work. So I wanted to get my own reference material in the way of film and photographs, as you've seen. So yeah, and it's a great way it's a great way of getting out and about and getting exercise. Yeah, the sun is shining like anything today. Go behind here and get some shade so you can see me. I keep looking over here because all the information's on that side. The camera's over here, so what I've done is I've put a wee bit of white tape just to remind me that the camera's on that side. Yeah, see all the different colours? Lovely, eh? So, yeah, I think I'll introduce another wildlife film for you here. A little short one for you, and I'll get back to my sketching. And I've got my flask and that with me today, so I've got a hot drink. I had it yesterday as well. It was late in the afternoon before I had it. I'm going to go over here, do a bit of sketching and have my coffee. So anyway, until next vlog, I'll say bye bye, and where is Mr. Wolf? We'll see him one day. Bye bye. Enjoy the film.